Don't take the guard out of the tower because it's too risky. Yeah, but that's kind of risky. I just had to make sure my gun was reloaded.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Oh, you got the camera? Let me take out this guard. He almost looked at me.
I
Oh, yeah, take the painting. Alright, just follow me. Let's go ahead for the south first, and then we'll head for the easier one. Since we got caught that one time. And let's wait for this guard to come back. Yeah, but remember last time we went through here, we got caught by that one guard. That's why I want to take him out, just in case. Make sure my door's loaded. Yeah, it's loaded. Okay, he's coming. And fire. Got it. Yep. Oh yeah. All right, just follow me. We're not gonna take out this camera out yet. Watch out for the camera. Really? Yeah. Cause this is taking forever. Remember, if we're gonna take out the guard that walks around over there, then don't worry about the camera yet. Get away from the camera first. No, because he's standing under the camera, and don't shoot the camera until he's far enough away from the camera.
A octava da Iris.
Oh, that was way too close.
Azen, estaba preguntando por usted.
Did you see that? I bumped into the guard and I almost got caught again. Oh, we have the first key card. Oh, the guard's coming. Remember, let me take care of the building guards. Got him. Yeah, but let me just melee that guard, all right? That red guard that we see when we see his back, let me just melee him. Unless we need to use the shotgun.
Well, judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the illusion and will get to the next strong hellman. Good. Things are going according to plan. Now, let's see what he has for us for this time.
Oh, I was lucky. I had one shot left. We gotta do this right. This time I'm not gonna bump into him, this time I'm gonna kill him. Well, I killed him, I bumped him, then killed him, but you know what I mean. Wait until he walks away.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que quedar?
Lo vi hace poco.
Sí.
¡I bumped into him again! This time I really bumped into him. Yeah, he's dead. Yeah. Let me take out this guy, alright? Okay. Let me check out this guy out too. Just gotta wait for him. Yeah. We have both key cards, but we don't have the gate keys. Let's actually keep looking for the gate keys, actually, before we collect the gold. It's either that one guard that walks under the main building, or the guards are at the pool. Make sure you take the cane. Oh, you already did. Okay. Actually, I need to go this way, actually. What the heck? No, I fell on you. I did. Let me take out this camera, just in case. Got the camera. Yeah. He didn't have the gate keys, let's keep looking. Yeah. Go over here, make sure there are some screens. Got it. No, I've got the camera at the pool. Wait, do we already have the gate keys? Let me double check. No, we don't. Let's just have the other, because this is a waste of time. Alright, not that door. Well, at least not yet, anyway. Yeah, I think we'll be successful this time. Go.
Is everything all together now?
Let me collect the gold, and I'll collect half of the other pile, and then you'll collect the other half. No, we took all the arts that could have it, so. Let me just have the other, because this is just a waste of time. Let me just have the elevator, because this is just a waste of time. No. Let's just sneak past him. Go. Alright, let me collect half of one gold, and I'll let you collect the other half. There you go. This time we won't get that card by that one arrow, because I killed him. Oh, we don't have the keys. Let's go this way. Yeah, I'll hack the elevator. Don't worry, I know how to hack. I know there's cash in here. Almost sound like I said trash. Alright, go and collect the cash. Well, as much cash as you can. I know you won't be able to collect that full stack, but you'll have most of it. Yep. Alright, let's head to the elevator. Fingers. Two done. One, one, two. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six. Third one done. One, oop, one. Done. It's because of the hack, so I can hack the finger.
Good. We made it again.
All right, now we just gotta open this. Tell me the code. Go on your phone, go to the messages. 47, I know it's the first one. Wait, hold on. What's the second one? 96. Okay, last one. 81. Got it. Alright. Now let's go head back to the elevator. No. Head back to the elevator. No, head back to the elevator. Because we don't have gate keys, remember? Thank you. We're not gonna attack these guards yet. Once I press Brandy Pen, then we'll attack them. Just gotta wait for you to head over here. He got back up. Don't worry, we're not caught. Yeah. I just did. $98,000, not bad. Yep.